It's quite impressive what you've accomplished.
Is that a compliment?
Now, don't misconstrue. I'm sure the whole endeavor will end tragically. But to have come this far, well, it's more than I ever expected.
The people yearned for freedom but feared to grab hold of it. That fear is gone now.
Thanks to you?
No. This they did on their own.
You diminish your role. But you've always been of humble heart.
I do what is right. No more, no less.
You cannot tell him.
I have to. Otherwise, he will never be safe.
He is safer not knowing. By planting the seeds of doubt, you threaten to topple his entire endeavor. If Washington is paralyzed, Charles Lee will strike. You'll cause the very thing you aim to prevent. Hunt the Templars, as is your duty. But do not drag these men into it.
We must now all hang together.
Yes, we must indeed all hang together. Or most assuredly, we shall all hang separately.
You are once more our savior.
I must speak with the commander.
He's gone to try and hold New York. The British intend to take it. I fear we'll need to recall our men from Quebec as well. It's one thing to declare our independence. Now, my friend, we must make it so.